and center, everyone. Wesley Ruff alongside Missy Marlowe. Jamie Deetscreek now on the beam for the University of Utah. Utes trailing after two rotations to Georgia.
I love watching Jamie on the beam. She's very flexible, reminiscent of Nina Kim from last year. Really makes for some elegant routines when the gymnasts are that flexible. There's a round off, layout, step out, double down, extremely difficult tumbling.
Jamie came out big last week against Iowa State, won the all-around, helped Utah beat the Cyclones.
With a 9.9 on balance beam last week, and she so far has a phenomenal routine going. Switch lead. Required jump combination. Small balance check on the full turn. Cartwheel swing through full.
Perfect.
And a great routine for Utah. These two teams are battling. Makes it fun.
Next up, on court for Georgia, Hilary Mauro.
One of those, whatever you can do, I can do better kind of a meets, isn't it? Hilary Mauro now on the floor.
Style of gymnastics. Very
Georgia. Final rotation after this quick timeout.